the first and only firing of the 280-millimeter Army cannon, firing a shell, a live atomic shell, in Frenchman's Flat, Nevada. And when it went off at, I believe, about 500 feet above the ground, it appeared to have a double fireball. And that's the only one at Lookout that we've ever seen before or since.